Oh no. Sledding? No, it's sledding. Yeah, I definitely missed my opportunity.
But really, the only blue chips on the stage almost are through sledding.
Oh, great. Bank. I need 8 more. Which means I have to do some sledding. How are you supposed to react to that? I guess through rope memorization? Bring the capsule. Double back. That's gonna be a C. I'll take that. Boss fight time. So what do we got this time? What? What the hell? Okay, really, what? How am I supposed to damage you? Really? Really? And that's how. Restart. Okay, so I guess I need to use the lures to get closer by just riding them. Great. Those. Forget about that. It is for whatever reason, I just can't for the life of me to do that. Every time I try, it seems to go poorly. Yeah, like, case in point. It just ends. I'm not fast enough. Even when I drill. There we go. D? Thought so. Because in order to get a good score, you pretty much have to be milling with those. And I don't. The chips. 17. I need 3 more. Still need 3 more chips. those. That should put me enough. And back in. See? Thought so. That's pretty much all I ever get. Oh boy. Sure, let's go through the slug section one more time, just for points. That's 5. I gotta be missing something for that. B! Great! Yeah, but the look of it, finishing quickly doesn't matter. You just need points. Okay, how to continue? Answer. Really? Really? You are absolutely aggravating. This boss fight, what the hell? Noted. Game of cat and mouse. Catch up to him once and you win, but fucking good luck catching up to him. D. What? I mean, I'll take it, but... What?! Next stage. Stick Canyon, the revival. No. The turd burglars stole my shit. Alright, how much is this stage gang? So far it's being tame and lightly generous. Ah, that's how they're gonna... That's how they're gonna douche me. Grabby mechanics. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Like, no. Alright, now to find the capsule. It's right there. Boner time. Collect a whole bunch of shit before time runs out. Good fuck. Alright, that's stage 1. D, I don't care. Get moving. Oh, there's some repulsor fields now, too. And 9. Whee! I'm just pancaked along this, aren't I? This is trippy. And also really hard to control. 18. There we go. 21. So now to figure out where the second capsule is. Up this way. There it is. So I guess we're getting pancake timed again. Whee! How the hell do you control this? Tiny movements, I guess? The only issue is, I'm going all over the place trying to get those tiny movements. Banked. C. Third one. Here, not particularly. Wait. The heck? What is going on? Everything is just sticking to me. Oh, I see. I think I know what happens there. If you get a certain weight, you get a bunch of points for that. Cool. Types of loops exist? Weird. Cannon? Of course, into the stars by barely anything. Get sucked. Give him the good suck. Wait. Okay, loop those up. Grab those. Bullshit. Grab those. Ow. So I'm guessing it's at the top. Crap. I think I'm almost at the top. There we go. That's a tricky one. Not another pancake episode. It's another pancake episode. Oh, great. How? There's like so much crap here. How are you supposed to balance this? How the hell do you balance this pancake? No, I'm gonna run out of time. Seriously? I ran out of time? Whee! Okay then. So, I'll take this F. That is C! I clocked out! I guess by points? Miraculously. Oh, Riella! I didn't think you were in this game. How about that? So, Riella works a little differently than most other boss fights, because his boss fight is gonna revolve around, I think, air looping. Specifically, probably air looping around these torches. Yep. Get him. He's gonna leap near this torch. Right? There we go. Whole bunch of paralooping, I think. Betty's gone. So next up should be Wiseman. Right? Last stage is up against Wiseman. Or I could just not be able to access the last stage for one reason or another. What? Am I missing something? I have to be missing something, right? Oh, don't tell me it's gonna be one of those things where it's like, oh hey, you have to perform a specific level in order to get the last stage. Oh. That works. Well, now that I know what I'm doing, I at least want to do one more stage. Just redo one of the stages, see if I can get a better score. chips. Ignore the capsule for a brief moment. There we go. Bookmarked. C. A little better at least. Not markedly better, but it's something. It'll be a miracle and a half if I get anything higher than a B. Just enough. Exactly know how to get any of us. What? How did you peg me with that? Oi. Yeah. So we need 11 chips. There we go. Got the chips I need. Terrible score, but you know what? I don't care. Give me the next area. D? No, C. I'll take it. That's... Sees across the board. Now for this boss. Bonk him in the chin. Watch. One. Bullshit. But noted for the future. Back up a little bit. Then advance. Good. War, probably. Bullshit, I hit him. What are you talking about, game? One more. There we go. Decent enough. I got hit, like, too many times, but hey, he's dead. That's gonna be C, maybe? Like, yep, C. But I think I'm gonna end things here for the stream. For those who dropped by, fuck the bot. And everyone else, thank you so much. Really appreciate all the support I've been getting. Usually, Saturdays from 9 a.m. to noon is when I stream random stuff. And Sundays from 6 p.m. Eastern Standard 10 is Starbound Fracking Universe. These streams stay up on Twitch for about a couple weeks, then they get ported off to YouTube in easy light segments. You can also find other videos on there as well, such as Preview Purview and also Mag Mammal Episode 0. Coming up soon should be Bloodstained? Depends on how quickly I want to rush out the last of the Mag Mammal videos. Anyway, if at any point you want to recommend a game to me, or just generally want to chat, Twitter, Discord, or DeviantArt. I go by the tag Sage of Meta in all those locations. Lattermost especially, you can find things that I've been drawing and whatnot, such as these end cards. But with all things settled, I think it's about time I return to the void. Till again.